I presume you mean the girl whom Ganyu has taken under her wing. Do not worry. I have no plans to make this matter public. I am content to extend some leniency to the odd bit of mischievous maneuvering by that boat captain. One thing, though. Yao-Yao seems to have become somewhat enamored with seafood lately. You should try to convince her to include some more fruits and vegetables in her diet.